Hello, I'm Alex Santos, here from Golden West Management. A big part of renting properties is determining how much you should charge for rent. Rent is a fluctuating expense. Location is always the underlying factor in terms of your basic rent rate. After location, upgrades such as appliances, counters, and cabinets will have a pretty minor impact. Amenities like views or a pool do matter a bit, but usually are not the deciding factor in a tenant's interest. It's very important to keep in mind that as local economic factors go up and down, so do rents. This means if your property manager doesn't have their finger on the pulse of the local rental market, they won't be able to set the correct rent. Your property manager needs to conduct a comparative rental market analysis, showing what nearby properties in the same condition are renting for, on a regular basis if they're going to get the most accurate baseline for a regular rental amount. The market analysis takes in consideration the upgrades you have in your property by comparing the rental cost for a similar property to yours. If you want to price your rental property conservatively, so you get A-rated tenants. This means someone who can comfortably pay the rent and also keep the property in good condition. A tricky situation is pricing the rental rate for a high vacancy multi-unit property. If your property sits mostly vacant, you may need to go below the market rent to fill up. Get the best rental rate by initially setting a conservative price in keeping with the local rental market analysis, and then increase every lease renewal 3 to 5% so you can keep up with the market rent. Be aware of local requirements. Certain states have laws dictating how much you can raise your rent each year. Working with an experienced property manager from Golden West Management can help you decipher not just the market analysis, but also local requirements. We're here to help you rent it like you mean it. For more property management tips, hit that subscribe button or contact us at goldenwestmanagement.com. You can also follow us on Facebook and Instagram at GWMPM for the latest property management news.